here with Coach Karen Weekly. Karen, outstanding weekend for the team, 5-0. A lot of veterans stepping up with big weekends, a lot of newcomers as well. Your thoughts on how the team did this week?
Well, I was pleased with the team overall. I mean, five wins is, the ultimate goal is to get those Ws. We had some tough stretches in certain innings, but a lot of things to learn from. We've got some great film from which we can watch that and grow and then make some adjustments. But overall, I'm really pleased with the way we came through the weekend.
How good is it to see several players kind of just hitting their stride in this tournament? Certainly, Melissa Davin, three home runs. Annie Aldretti, breakout 24 hours, really, in the last three games. Your thoughts on just people really just breaking out here in this tournament?
Well, it was nice to see a lot of kids get their first long ball of the year. You know, Hannah Kamine got a big one for us today. Maddie Shipman's last night against South Florida, the game winner, just a bomb. And then Annie Aldretti, that's the player we recruited. We knew Annie was a pure hitter. And sometimes it takes a while for a freshman just to kind of let themselves go and get up there and be who they can be. And I think we saw this weekend what Annie's going to do in a Lady Vol uniform for 4 years to come, and just had a great weekend. And I like the way she handled things behind the plate today, too. We need that, second catcher behind Hannah Kamini, someone who can come in and spell her, and she did a really nice job in that respect.
Then also in the circle, of course, Ellen Renfro. Still, no one can score a run against her. Still got the 0.00 ERA. And then our younger pitchers as well doing very well. Your thoughts on the pitchers?
Well, the thing about Ellen is Ellen just pitches now. I mean, she just lets herself pitch, and she just goes out there and throws one pitch at a time and attacks the zone and really keeps it simple. And the growth in her over her career has just been amazing. And that's why she's having the success that she has. I think it's a great example and a great role model for our young pitchers to watch that and learn from her. But what was really neat this weekend is, Ellen got two wins. We played five games. We have a great pitching staff. We don't need to throw Ellen every game. We don't need to throw Ellen every game when we play a great opponent. We beat USF, a great team, with the rest of our pitching staff, not Ellen Renfro. So I'm really, really pleased with the depth there and what the rest of our pitching staff was able to do to support Ellen Renfro.
Terrific. Thank you.